job here at the Vieux Monastere is pretty simple. We get up about 8:30 every morning to open up the pool and the games room. And then it depends on the day. We have different jobs for different days, but the best one I think is Wednesdays because that's when we have the group meal. So we spend the whole day setting up for that, and it's just a whole lot of fun. Tuesdays we have off, and sometimes we go out into the world.
This time we're in La Rochelle, Cognac,
Saint-Jean-d'Angely,
Saint,
Pont-les-Bains,
Noya,
St-Hilaire-de-Villefranche,
back in Saint.
Shopping. Got some frozen garlic snails. Have you ever seen such weird tomatoes in your life?
Keep starting around. Teeny little baby owl.
The Vieux Monastere is hosting a party today, so we're having a large amount of strange people.
Okay, Justine's being very brave and she's going to try some sugar dipped in, what is it, like 40%? 40% cognac.
And I'll have this afterwards.
Good, very good.
Go on, you can do it.
This week is knitting week, so we have a group of extremely classy ladies come over to, you know, knit, and then we make them food.
It's a very sad day because Justine, my dear beloved co-worker, is leaving me. I'm on the first leg of the of my journey home. I successfully managed to call for a taxi all by myself with my terrible friend. Okay, I have successfully arrived at the rendezvous point. I managed to understand the taxi driver when I called him and said, "Hey, I need a taxi to go to Autoroute 83." And he said, "Oh, are you getting a coach?" And I was like, "Yes, thank you for knowing this." Because I have about a million pieces of paper and a map to say, "Hey, this is where you need to go." And I wasn't certain that I would manage it, but here I am. What's going to happen is I'm in Yar right now, and from here I'm going to get on a coach to Lille, where I will arrive at 6:30 in the morning. And then at 8:30 another coach will come to take me from Lille to go to London. Once I'm in London, Victoria, I'm getting another coach to get back to Bolton. It's all going okay. In Lille about an hour early. It's about 5:30 when we got here. I got talking to a very nice lady called Gina, so now we're keeping each other company until the next coach. I look in the window and I gaze at my face, every line and every abrasion. Okay, the bus I was meant to be catching was full, so we're currently trying to negotiate with Eurolines to get a minibus. I attached myself to some French people who know what they're doing, so hopefully everything will be okay. And in my room.
Okay, so I managed to get on a minibus. Came about 3 hours later than we were initially meant to. But got to London. I'm on the coach now to Manchester. Everything is okay.
The end.